Hey, it is still a weather alert day, but it's not all bad news. Check out this video Dawn H sent us of her neighbor Alex ice skating on their street in Fort Smith.
That is impressive. We are told that Alex is originally from Minnesota, so this weather is nothing to Alex. He's used to cold and ice like this, but we're glad to see he's wearing a helmet for safety there because, yeah, it's definitely easy to slip and fall in this nasty weather.